Our product, Vital P Plus, is actually a vitamin plus minerals in one. The Vital P there stands for the vitamin P, which was just recently coined vitamin. The P stands for the permeability factor. Permeability here refers to the flow of blood, especially in the smaller blood vessels called capillaries. The P is basically composed of bioflavonoids, which are generally able to strengthen the blood vessel walls. It is considered also to have an anti-inflammatory and antimicrobial properties. They protect the blood vessels from easy bruising or damage. That's why when you take Vital P Plus, it will strengthen your capillaries, which are very sensitive, very fragile, which causes bleeding and sometimes bursting of blood vessels. If it happens that there's a bursting in the blood vessels of the brain, it may cause also stroke. So our Vital P Plus is very, very efficient in that order. Now, the other component of our Vital P Plus are the carefully selected elements or minerals. In our world or in our planet, there are only 92 natural occurring elements. 25 of that are present in living systems. However, 23 are present in the human body. Out of these 23, there are only about 7 minerals or elements that are very difficult to obtain from food, aside from the fact that absorption in the small intestine or absorption in the stem is difficult without the chelating agents in the walls of the intestines. What are these elements? These are actually zinc, chromium, selenium, iron, copper, manganese, and molybdenum. Now, in terms of the efficacy of or the action of this zinc is basically associated with protein synthesis. In other words, when our body builds up proteins, zinc is needed there. It is actually mostly stored in muscles, in red and white muscles, even white blood cells, or the retina of the eyes, the bones, the skin, the kidneys, and the liver. In other words, zinc is associated with the production of white blood cells. So with zinc plus other elements, it will improve your immune system. Selenium, on the other hand, has the ability to actually reduce the concentration of the bad cholesterol. You call it the LDL attached cholesterol. So with selenium, if there are some clogs in your blood vessels, drinking or taking a Vital P Plus will greatly reduce blood pressure because of the removal of this sclerotic or what you call a clog system in the blood vessels. Iron, of course, we know that it is not much needed in the production of hemoglobin for the efficiency of oxygen distribution to all parts of the body. However, iron is very difficult to obtain because it has an absorbability problem. But with this formulation that we have, added to this formulation are vitamin C, which chelates or improves the absorption of iron in the small intestine. Much more so, our vitamin P plus or our vitamin P or permeability, it also increases the absorption of iron in the walls of our intestines. Chromium, on the other hand, is associated with the production of insulin. So in other words, taking Vital P plus would therefore help those diabetics because the insulin is actually synthesized in the presence of chromium. Copper, on the other hand, are very important for normal growth and development, especially for the production of hemoglobin also, the myelin sheaths of the nerves, as well as collagen in all parts of the body, including the blood vessels. It is essential for the red blood cell formation and, of course, the production of melanin. The brown pigment in our skin, are made of copper. So copper is needed to make that particular pigment intact as well as to protect us from the ultraviolet radiations. Manganese, on the other hand, is also needed for the superoxide dismutase, which are actually enzymes that destroys free radicals. In other words, taking Vital P Plus would also help you fight against free radicals. Molybdenum is a very important element also. Very, very difficult to obtain from nature. That's why we included that here in this formulation. And it's very necessary for liver functions, for the kidney functions, and it will lead you to actually maintaining the health of your kidneys and the liver. Our Vital P Plus basically maintains and strengthens the blood vessels and improves the circulation of our body. In other words, it will make your blood vessels elastic, and therefore it prevents high blood pressure for those people with hypertension.